A very good morning to my Lerimorians. I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Kids, today we will study about number 4. This is number 4. Now I'll show you some pictures to make the concept more clear. Here we have cars. Let's count the cars. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we have 4 cars. Now, here we have stars. Let's count the stars also. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 stars. Here we have birds. Count the birds also. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Here we have 4 birds. Let's do the fun sheet. Here the question is, color the picture of number 4. So kids, this is number 4. We have to color it. Let's start coloring. You have to color it like this. The second question is, count the number of balls and write it in the box. So we have to count these balls and we have to write the number in box. So let's count. 1, 2, 3 and 4. How many balls we have? We have 4 balls. So let's write the number. How you will write number 4? Standing line, slipping line, again a standing line. This is how you have to write number 4. Now let's move on to the second sheet. Question is, trace on the dots to write number 4. We have to trace on the dots to write number 4. Let's start tracing. Keep your pencil here on the dot and trace a standing line. Then you have to trace a sleeping line, again a standing line. This is your number 4. This is how you have to trace number 4. You have to complete this sheet. Kids, I hope you have understood the concept of number 4. We will be back soon with some more interesting videos. Till then, keep practicing. Take care. Stay safe.